Hey YouTube, part 10. Sorry for the lack of uploads, I suppose. I haven't really had the balls to play this because... yeah. You saw the last part. You know what's going on. It's horrible. The only reason I'm still going on is because I can't just leave a dead series. Gotta finish this game. Ah yeah, and I just ran out of lantern oil, didn't I? Do that to me now. Great, so Daniel's fucking over. God, look at those walls. Gotta go back this way. Hang on, is that... oh, great. Lantern filled. Wrong button. Oh, hello.
Where is she? Where did she go?
No! Oh, tell! I'll never tell you!
You're just making things worse. Look. This is no place for a young girl all by herself. She could be hurt or worse. There's no telling what horrors await down there.
Got a point. Daniel seems a bit of a dick. Oh, thank God.
That fragrance. Damascus rose.
Do I still have my hammer? Oh, nice. Free iron. I'm pressing all the wrong buttons. Oh God. That does not sound usual. Ew. Kinda gotten used to the spear thing. Sanity went up a lot. I just want this monster to piss off.
I'll cover the hole with the bed. Everything will be fine. I promise.
Well, might as well go through then. Fuck you. It's the universe catching up with itself. Where the hell am I? You know what? I ain't even gonna go back that way because usually when shit always goes wrong. Don't want to go that way because there's smoke. Oh, it's both sides. Yeah, dead end. Haven't I been down here? Fuck.
22nd of August. They are...
Say if I put bread in it. Nice. This game really has a thing for pigs. Right, so I need a glass container, but the bottlenecks are too narrow. Why does it hurt to touch the side of it? What about this wooden bowl? I'm just testing to see what each thing says. Nothing. It just dissolved. What about a plate? Plates aren't made of metal. Oh, that's kind of cool. Just kind of shatters the plate. And what about a box? Right, stay tuned for the next part, guys. Bye.